06:30 on a Sunday morning, Beirut, Lebanon. Everybody was asleep. Then I heard the rev of an engine behind me, and I saw this truck. He was inside the compound. He was so close, in fact, that I could look directly at the driver's face. He and I looked at each other, and he put that smile. I saw the truck come to a stop, dead center of that lobby. Dead silence in the lobby. You could hear a pin drop.
Et rei armo